One thing is sure. If there's a man in your outfit from Texas, you've heard some tall tales by now. But there's still enough facts about Texas to make it one of the doggone states in the Union.
700,000 men and women in uniform come from Texas. More than 10% of the state's population. They come from clusters of skyscrapers on the plains like Dallas, or Amarillo, Houston, or from a batch of little buildings on the highway like Fredericksburg. Texans have gone to war from the cattle ranches, the sheep ranches, the grain sorghum country, dairy farms, rice fields, turkey ranches, oil fields, the wheat country, the citrus country. And as the young men left the state for war, Texas began a great upheaval of nature and people to meet the emergency. Shipyards have mushroomed and drawn thousands from the country to the cities. The one-time farmer and his wife, the farmer's daughter, are making everything from Navy craft to freighters. Airplane factories have drawn more thousands from the ranches and farms. So what happens? Short-handed Texas pitches in and produces more of the stuff that counts than ever before in its history. 2.5 million barrels of oil are being pumped from Texas wells every day in the year. Farmers without hired hands produced a record wheat crop of 60 million bushels in 1944 and had the winter wheat planted right on schedule. The rice growers had another record crop. Magnesium is being made from rock. And if the rock isn't handy, they're making magnesium from seawater. They pick the cotton by hand, or if they can't get help, they harvest it with a cotton picker's nightmare. Hundreds of thousands of acres of sorghum grains were harvested to feed the livestock. Helium plants continue to furnish practically all of the world's supply of this non-inflammable lighter-than-air gas. Black clouds in the sky rise from plants where carbon black is produced by burning natural gas for the making of synthetic rubber. And in Texas plants, a great part of the nation's synthetic rubber is being manufactured. Sulfur is brought from underground by a superheated steam.